Excuse me, miss. You come here often?
You sure you two want to be seen with me?
Are you kidding? You think I want to be seen with him? He eats with his fingers.
I can't let him eat alone.
You know, I've been thinking about those people Williamson wants me to name.
I bet you have.
They were all such fun. George Feister, president of his fraternity. He was into four girls at the same time.
Must have been murder going through revolving doors.
Emily Kingsley, majored in chemistry. Collected Russ Colombo records. Buddy Gerlach, he was the school chuckle-up champ.
An obvious threat to national security.
Margaret, I think it's your duty to make the world safe from campus cut-ups.
Those people meant an awful lot to me. How could I put them through a thing like this?
Hey, you can fight this guy. We'll help you get a good lawyer.
I can't do that. All I can do is resign my commission. Fighting would just make that worse.
Are you crazy? Williamson's case has more holes in it than I have in my combat boots.
It doesn't smell as good.
It's not me. It's my father. He was so proud of me when I made major. If I go before that committee, win or lose, I'll be publicly humiliated. Maybe I could live with that. But I could never live with what that would do to my father.
Margaret, you can't just cave in like this.
I have no choice. I've lost my appetite.